good day with another MotoVlog on the way to the snake park on a day off. So yeah, it's pretty good. Weather's not too bad, so it's all good. I'll tell you today about the little crash that I had over the 2 week break. So this is another one of those story times with Judds. It wasn't the best thing that could happen to me, especially not when I'm 17 years old and insurance is high. But what I did was I paid for the damage myself instead of insurance, so I've still got my no claims bonus. So that's all good. But yeah, what happened was I was out with a mate all day, both on Honda CBRs, having a good day. Went for a ride round near where I live, and it came to the end of the day, and I was on my way taking his. Jordan lives quite far away, so we met halfway, and we're on our way back to the halfway point. And we were stuck in some like slow moving traffic. It was about 20 miles an hour, so it was like slow moving traffic-ish. It was a line anyway, line of cars. And I was in front of Jordan. I had a black car in front of me and a silver family car in front of this black car. What happened was the silver Renault, went to turn right, did everything correct, indicated, slowed down to a stop. And then this black car in front of me just swerved round. I checked my mirror, and the second I checked my mirror, because I couldn't see this silver car properly, but the second I looked back from checking my mirror, this Renault family car was right in front of me. Fucking, I had about a split second to stop, put my brakes on, managed to slow it down quite a lot, so it must have been a 5 mile an hour impact or whatever. I swerved most of the way because I was directly behind this this car, so I managed to swerve most of the way out of the way. Because I braked so hard, my front locked up and I felt like my bike tipped over and went down, and I came off and I almost missed the car. It was just my back end swung out a little bit when it fell down, and the back of the, like the foot peg and the brake lever hit the back bumper of the car and put a few scratches and a hole in the back. So I was fucking well annoyed. That's my insurance premium like skyrocketed. It was a woman in the car, and she was going down to where they lived, and her husband was at the house, so she gave him a call and he came down. It turns out that he was a police officer or something, so he knew what he was doing, and he took all the details, gave me all the details of the crash, took witnesses, whatever. Got home, pissed off. So yeah, give him a call. I was like, mate, can I pay for any damage and like avoid the insurance? He was cool. He was like, yeah, sure, mate. Been in the same situation. And yeah, so paid him £200. Which is fair enough, because body shops charge a lot for little damages. That was pretty much it. My bike wasn't damaged, I wasn't hurt. Well, it was damaged, but all it was I'd bent the brake lever and the handlebar, and my indicator had come off. So I've done a quick fix, it's still a bit broken. But yeah, that completely snapped off. So it was easy. £6 off eBay for a new brake lever, because when we tried bending it back, me and my dad, it completely snapped at the end, so I thought, get a new one, just make it look nice. The handlebar, we bent it back as best as it could. We're pretty sure it's MOTable, so that's fine. And yeah, it wasn't that much damage, to be fair. It's probably the best way it could have gone. My mate and stuff said it could have gone worse. I could have gone straight into the oncoming traffic, so it did turn out as bad as I thought. So yeah, that was pretty much it. That was the crash. Not the worst crash you can have, not the best crash you can have either. Any crash is a bad crash, really. You don't want to be having crashes on motorbikes. But yeah, that's my first crash, really. It was an experience, to say the least. So thanks for watching this MotoVlog, guys. If you liked it, or you want to check out more, just click that subscribe button. Click the like button, because that really helps a lot. And yeah, thanks for watching.